decided the number which will travel. The number will be 23 players. Two will travel tomorrow. We shall leave at 11 a.m. So we hope the ones we've picked will perform to our best, and after the friendly games we shall come back, then drop off the two, and then we drop off the three, sorry, and we shall go with 20 players to Ghana. We thought it would have been 23 or 25, but I think CAF decided to give us 20. We shall go with what we have, and we wait the rest to be for the future. This preparation has been so good. There are a lot of things which we've learned from this friendly game. It's the last build-up match in Uganda, but we've seen what we wanted, and we know the players. We've seen those who have the fitness, who have the capability of pushing and taking us where we want to reach. There are a lot of negatives which have been in these friendly games, and the positives. We shall continue with the positives, as I've been encouraging them, and we shall try to see that we electrify the problems, those negativities we found from this build-up game. Mainly the things which are distracting us from playing well and getting results. Mainly, you saw how the interest in attack was. We are not that much giving numbers, and we are not effective in those crucial passes for us to get goals. So we need to iron out those, and we need to work on them to see that the teams becomes better.